Right, draw the point at 1, 7. That's a long one up 7. The point is long one up 7. That's here. Now I've got to reflect it in the dotted line. Now in order to do that, I should start moving towards the line. That's 1 diagonal, 2 diagonals, 2.5 diagonals. I'm going to count that again on the other side. That's 1/2, 1.5, 2. So I end up here. And then I need to find out where I am. So I'm 6 along and 2 up. So the coordinates are 6, 2.